ISIS saying that they're going to flood our continent with their Islamists who want to cause us harm. Don't you think we would do something about this? We don't know who these people are.
Well, I think that is unduly alarmist. In fact, it's bordering on being ridiculous.
Following the breaking news, what appears to be a coordinated attack
of a shooting in the 10th...
Nothing short of an act of war by so-called Islamic State.